I've just come out of the theater, and I'm still sort of shocked and inspired by a marvelous production of Sexy Beton. I thought it was a moving experience, presented by very talented actors, and of course, the thing that impresses you and you're reminded of it all along is that it's all true. It's documentary, it's not invented, and it provokes an examination of the conscience of every person in the room.